probably the main reason is why I do like feel myself comfortable on the ball is when I was a young boy, I did play centre midfield until I was 16 years old, and then I had a little growth spurt and ended up playing centre half for a few games and managed to break through at centre half.
It doesn't surprise me when I see his level at the World Cup. Of course, he deserves to play higher, but Leicester is a good club as well.